Plays it across for Minton. Minton. Back for Dumais, rebound, back in front, they score! Conor Geekie jumps all over that loose puck and gives Canada the lead.